General Romeo Brawner Jr. assumed his post as the 60th Chief of Staff of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, with President and Commander-in-Chief Ferdinand Marcos Jr. leading the change of command ceremony in Camp Aguinaldo, Quezon City on Friday. Brawner assured the President of his loyalty and commitment to the Constitution and the Filipino people. In his speech, Brawner enumerated his focus areas, including youth development through the conduct of the Reserve Officers Training Corps, or ROTC.
The AFP will do its share in developing our youth, the future leaders and citizens of our nation, to be responsible and patriotic defenders of our national identity as a people and of our territorial integrity. One way of doing this is through the proper and relevant conduct of the ROTC's program. This will also coincide with our efforts to develop our reserve force.
Brawner said he fully supports the mandatory ROTC in higher education students.
I am totally in favor of the mandatory ROTC. We want to prepare our citizens, not just for them to become combatants, but to become good citizens, ready to face any challenge. Nakita natin na maraming mga abuses na nangyari in the past. We are going to do away with that by making sure that we have a professional corps of soldiers and officers who will take care, take charge, and manage the new program of ROTC.
The highest official in the armed forces also vowed to strengthen territorial defense through modernization and to develop capabilities for cyber warfare.
We are going to focus on capabilities, on developing our capabilities that would enable us to defend the whole archipelago. We will develop our capabilities in cyber warfare. For me, it's a great equalizer. Kasi pwede kang maging malaking bansa or maliit na bansa, and you can fight in that cyber domain.
Marcos was the guest of honor, and speaker urged the new AFP chief to recalibrate the country's internal security operations to deliver public services in remote and disadvantaged communities. Brawner is known for his role in leading the 103rd Infantry Brigade during the Marawi siege in 2017, as well as being the commander of the Army's 4th Infantry Division.
Given your extensive experience in safeguarding peace in conflict-affected areas, I urge you to recalibrate our internal security operations so that we can deliver public services in geographically isolated and disadvantaged communities.
Yung former chief of staff natin, si General Andres Centino, sabi niya, dapat tapusin na natin itong problema ng internal security by the end of the third quarter. We'll recalibrate, meaning titignan natin yung mga ginagawa natin, mga proseso. We will look into our organization also.
Brawner is the third AFP chief under the Marcos administration. Under Republic Act No. 11939, he can serve until 2026 unless his term is sooner terminated by the president. Brawner replaced General Andres Centino, who will now serve as the presidential advisor on the West Philippine Sea. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.